in the wedding party. I mean, the official wedding party. They did all the work today. First, I'd like to introduce to you, groomsman. I'm sorry, bridesmaid, Lindsay Kissinger. She's escorted by groomsman Adam Boyer. Next, we have bridesmaid Cheryl Peischer. She is escorted by groomsman David Smith. The girls were getting cold outside, too. The guys at least had coats on. All right. Today's first runners up, we have matron of honor, Raina Rude. She is escorted by the best man, Jeremy James. I guess we can say the prayer and start eating, so thank you, good night. Oh, no, wait a second, there's two more here. My neighbors. If you'd all stand, please. I'd like to introduce to you, it's my pleasure. It is my pleasure, kids, by the way. For the first time, besides when Gary introduced them up at the church, but I would like to do this in public. Mr. and Mrs. Christopher James. Chris and Misty. Yeah! And she throws her on the floor.
We do thank you tonight, our Heavenly Father, to share this celebration with Christopher and Misty, Lord. We pray that you would bless their lives together. Now, our Father, we pray that you will bless our time here tonight, bless this food, and bless this fellowship, and we'll thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, so I just want to start off tonight by saying congratulations to Misty and Chris. I probably shouldn't look at me.
Misty,
it seems like just yesterday that we were kids, and I was barely walking myself, and yet I was already busy pushing you in the stroller. On my dad's side of the family, I was always the baby. No one was younger than me. And so I was really excited when you came along. Because even though you're only 2 years younger than me, you were still my little baby. And so I was very glad to have you. And I remember lots of times at Grammy's house on Sunday nights. We had a lot of fun there. Our favorite thing to do was to train our Aunt Jill's dog, Tyler. We would lock her on the back porch with us and train her in a variety of different ways. Like, we train her to be ridden on like a horse.
You two are perfect for each other, and maybe you've been together for, and wait a minute, and you've been together for 7 years already, so I think you have an idea of what it takes to make a relationship last. And if we could all raise our glasses, please. I love you guys, and I wish you nothing but the best. Congratulations.
You do have a play out there, kids. Get new pieces with lots of icing. Lots of icing. Song, so. Coming. Give her a kiss, Chris. Give her a kiss now. Give her a big Give him a big hand. Yes! Yes!
Okay, we're ready. Can we move this along?
Go ahead, Chris. Now listen, Chris, when we talked about you have to go in there. You gotta get in there and see what's going on. Help him out. No. That's there you go. There you go. How you doing in there, Chris? Are you okay?
Can you breathe?
Are you right? Oh. You think it's hot in here? I know. Is she smiling? Misty? You got it? Okay, it was a success. Okay. Now, we're going to throw the bouquet first.
But we need all the single females, okay?
Come
on, girls. No, you get in the front. No, just it's my height. Misty, is there any more? Come on. Come on, girls. Misty here. Kind of throw that in a little line drive. You know, don't throw it up in the air because it'll hit the beam support, okay? So everybody, we'll count to three and you let it go, all right? One, two, three. Let it go. See, that's what we were not hoping for. Somebody catch that. Okay, somebody had it. All right. Okay, now we need all the single men up here. We need all the single guys. Look at that space in your brain for all those numbers that are going to come in. Are you ready, Chris? I'm going to count to two for you. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Don't fall over either. I don't want anything to happen. Ready? One. One and a half. One and three quarters. One and 7/8. One and 15/16.
Are you a carpenter?
Two. Let it go. Okay. We did have somebody catch it, right? Okay.
Oh, you are right. I know.
Okay. Are you with me on that? Go ahead, get started. Help him out, everybody. Give him a little bit of encouragement here. Come on. Oh, she's smiling. Yes. Oh, she's happy. Yes. Oh. How's he doing? Is everything okay? Is everything okay there? I think.
We need a measuring
tape. Holy cow. Doctor, is there a doctor in the house? My God.
Right here.
Give them a big hand. Give them both a big hand.
Good job. This is how it feels when you finally find some meaning. My angel in the night, you are my love. You are my love, love of my life. Oh.
How about a hand for Chris and Misty? Our first dance is husband and wife.
Like his name.
Yes. She gave her baby away. That's a pretty big baby.
Baby, I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you. Baby, I'm amazed at the way you hold me out of time. Hold me all night. Baby, I'm amazed at the way I'm feeling you.
Every weekend.
I'm never